Mapetla Mohapi was 28 when he died in police detention in August 1976. He worked with the late Steve Biko, who also died in police detention a year after Mohapi. He gave his life in the fight for freedom.
Apha namhlanje abantwana bam beyifuna iclosure because it was going to be their first ever visit, because all along they were not ready, but now they were ready to come and see the place where their father fell.
His eldest daughter was only 2 years old and his younger daughter only 6 months old at the time of his death.
We haven't been offered a solution, which means we are living without being able to see the cell. It's very disappointing. We were not expecting such from our government. We are not saying that there shouldn't be procedures and protocols and that we don't want to follow such. But we also think that there should be a level of humanity and there should be a preparedness to offer solutions.
I had prepared myself and my heart. I had brought my children because I wanted them to be able to learn and experience their own history. But unfortunately, that is not to be. It's very disappointing and it's very hurtful.
The Kei Road police station is operational and its cells are still being used as holding cells. The family says it will continue its quest to be granted access to the cell. Busisiwe Jemsana, SABC News, Kei Road Police Station.